time in Asov's care, and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. Asov's a cagey one. Almost never talks sharp in front of me.
Can't imagine why.
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert in all this Hoysala crap.
Hoysala.
Yeah, the two.
By the way, thanks for keeping him busy for us.
Yeah, you know, I wanted to buy you some time in case you were coming to get me.
Of course we were.
Seriously, thanks. I only thought I was a goner.
I wouldn't let that happen. Your brother would never let me hear the end of it.
Found the train tracks. Sort of.
Kind of a shock seeing all these modern structures after the Hoysala ruins.
Well, it's either British or Portuguese. 1800s, so not quite modern.
Saw things we're dead. Let's try to keep it that way.
So, Nadine.
We're not on a first name basis.
Okay, fine. I heard you worked for Asov too. How'd you deal with the torture?
What do you mean? Did he torture you?
Oh, yeah. Wouldn't stop talking about himself or his cause. It's like, I get it, man. You don't have to sell me on it. I'll just say it makes him scratch.
Can't stand it when people prattle on incessantly.
Yeah. I know, right?
Thank you. Soul thinks we're dead. Let's try to keep it that way.
So, Nadine.
We're not on a first name basis.
Okay, fine. I heard you worked for Soul too. How'd you do?
Here we go.
This way.
Should have packed my machete.
Little help?
No problem.
Go ahead. You first.
Much obliged.
Wow.
Where's Sam?
Don't think he has a rope.
Oh, right. Forgot about that.
We can talk now.
A detour? You coming?
I would, but the bridge here is a little busted.
So jump.
I'm flattered you think I'm capable of superhuman feats, but it's kind of far.
Never know until you try.
Sit tight, Sam. We'll get you across.
Hey, this might do the trick.
Holy mother of shit, this is heavy. Oh, damn, you weren't joking. I never joke about anything.
You know, one of you could have just let me borrow your rope, but...
One piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her around.
Nadine, see if there's something up there we can use.
I didn't do it.
No, we're good. Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
All right, just trying to be chivalrous.
Just watch and learn.
Got it.
Anything up there we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work.
Nice.
Got it.
Come on up.
Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty.
Why are you too kind?
No. She's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Right. How about I scout ahead a little?
I wouldn't really leave him.
Yeah, well, play nicer.
Hey,
Sam, see a way forward?
Yeah, sorta. We'll definitely need your grappling hook.
Okie doke. On my way. Little precarious.
Chloe!
Shit! Oh. Okay. You all right? Yeah.
Great. I'll just borrow Nadine's hook and...
I've a better idea.
What are you...
Don't move.
Come on, hey.
I said don't move.
Unbelievable. Hey, Chloe. Can I borrow your rope?
Of course. Me first, though. Don't mind me.
Now, watch your foot.
Sorry.
Yeah, just leave the rope for me, please.
There's a cave up there. We'll cut through to the tricks.
I take it she's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up!
Okay.
What is this?
Lot?
Sure.
All right, well, there's only a few of them. We can probably...
Wait.
That sub guy doesn't do things halfway. It's going to be quite a show.
Son of a bitch.
Sure, what the hell are they doing there? We got rid of all these
men. Hey, sir.
Sane.
Hey. You cool?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Cause I need you to be cool.
I'm cool.
All right, ladies. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna take the guy on the right. You two go ahead and just...
She said she was cool!
Did you like my improvisation?
Yeah, gold star for you!
I have found them!
Oh, for fuck's sake.
think this is the last of them.
Nadine, can I have a word?
What? Just following your example?
Yeah, but...
Come on. No way I'm letting anyone from Shoreline get the tusk.
That RPG trashed the exit.
Maybe, maybe not. Let's go see. I think we can squeeze through here. Give me a hand.
Coming. Fraser, you go first.
Thanks.
How are you doing in there?
Good. We're nearly to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now.
Necessary.
Okay. Now then. Nearly to the rail yard.
It's Ball, she's alive. Hey, Dean, she's over here.
Oh, you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Hey, Dean, do you see a way up?
Fraser, we'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Ah, sounds like a plan.
Got something for you.
Brace it against that strut.
I'm doing it. There. Okay. Come on up.
Looks sturdy enough.
Thanks, you too. Well done.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it was her idea.
So, you never heard us all talk about Shoreline?
Swear to God. All I heard from his men was the Indian Army had cut off his supply chain and they were looking for outside help.
The Salt must be desperate.
Yeah, I mean, Shoreline's willing to take money from anyone. I mean...
Forget it. It's true.
Hmm.
Stuck. Lend me a hand.
Sure.
Do you know this might actually work? Almost there.
You know, you could help if you wanted.
Nah, it's all right. You got it.
See that coming. Everyone all right?
Fine.
Yeah. So much for our way up, though.
Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though. No, no good. Way through here is blocked.
Ah, great.
Little high.
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
Ready when you are.
Have you ever knocked?
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Great.
Any spare ladders up there by any chance, Sam?
I will look around.
Been a crazy couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, can't say I was expecting Sam Drake to come back into my life.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. Had to test you a little bit.
That include making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Likely story.
Hey, you two head back to the tracks. I found something here that'll work.
Yep, coming! Okay, Sam. What do you got?
I have found a crate.
Of course you did.
Here, I'll push it down.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right. Good point.
Bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go. That's using the old noodle.
The what?
It's the... your br... the noodle. It's a saying, as in your brain?
That is not what I pictured.
There was a compliment, for Christ's sake.
Switcheroo.
You two are doing just great down there. Are you coming?
Okay, ready.
You got it. Turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me back.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy.
In that case, call me ma'am.
I can't. Oh, hey. I guess I missed that.
Hey. Look. Nearly there. Sam, you can use my rope.
Go ahead. You can
use it. Part of the rope. I'm on it.
It's clear. Come on.
Here, I got your rope.
Thanks.
Well, this just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shoreline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. Wasn't that great?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shoreline didn't do worms, did
we? They didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's a Asav with Orca.
Who?
My former lieutenant.
I remember this guy. You know, here he is, in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy Orca has the tusk.
Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, whoa, wait. We got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?
Safety's off, chappies. No word from our lookout, so we're on cleanup. Take extra care with Miss Ross. Roger that.
Oh, great. The chopper's airborne.
Well, there goes our tusk.
No. They'll stick around to clean house first.
You mean us?
Let's bring that sucker down.
Nothing.
Shit! Bullets aren't doing a damn thing!
Thank you.
coming! We're not in the clear yet!
You need to move!
Talk to me! You find anything?
Negative!